Are you passionate about science? Are you excited by the idea of sharing your love for science with young people? Have you already thought of or maybe even decided to become a science teacher? Do you want to help combat the shortage of science teachers in California? If you answered yes to any of those questions, you should consider the science education major here at UCSC. My name is Marla, and I'm one of the advisors who works closely with science education majors at UCSC. I'm here to tell you more about the major. The science education major is designed specifically for future science teachers. It provides a broad introduction to the major fields of science, biology, chemistry, physics, and earth and space sciences. Each student in the major chooses to pursue advanced coursework in two of those four fields of science. On top of the science coursework, all science ed majors take educational theory courses, as well as internships in local middle and high school classrooms. This combination of coursework and teaching experience makes science education graduates outstanding candidates to enter teaching credential programs after graduation. The lower division coursework in biology, chemistry, physics, and earth and space sciences provides the breadth of preparation necessary to teach science through the eighth grade. Science education majors then have the freedom to choose two of the areas of specializations for advanced preparation to teach at the high school level. All majors participate in a sequence of three middle or high school classroom internships where they are exposed to a variety of student age groups, schools, science courses, and experienced teachers. Through these internships, students build confidence in themselves in the teacher role, develop practical understanding of classroom management, and practice designing and teaching lessons aligned with the current teaching standards. Education coursework supports these internships and provides theoretical background important for future teachers. Graduates enter credential programs with a leg up on student teaching and well prepared for success. Students with a broad love of the sciences and the desire to teach science at the K-12 level should absolutely choose this major. The science education major is designed to prepare future science teachers to have a broad background across the sciences as required by science teacher standards. Graduates with this major have the science preparation required to teach elementary, middle, and high school students. However, students who graduate with the BS in science education must earn a teaching credential before being certified to teach in public schools. Undergraduate science lovers who wish to become elementary school classroom teachers of all subjects, not just science, may also choose the science education major. However, they should be sure to complete elective coursework outside of the major to cover the necessary variety of topics required for elementary school teachers. One highlight and important home base for the science education major is the CalTeach program. CalTeach partners with schools throughout Santa Cruz County, as well as UCSC's education department, to provide the required sequence of middle and high school-based internships called CAT 1, CAT 2, and CAT 3, as well as the education courses that are associated, which are Education 50, 100, and 185L. CalTeach interns visit their assigned classroom twice a week, for a total of 3 to 4 hours per week to observe and support the classroom instruction. All CalTeach interns concurrently enroll in a small education seminar course, typically taught by a practicing K-12 teacher. The interns form a tight-knit community through these courses based on the shared experience of the internships, as well as shared access to their very own study lounge, where students often gather for group study sessions or social events. Beyond the internships, CalTeach provides extensive advising regarding choosing the right teacher credential program and preparing applications to those programs. CalTeach also provides opportunities for professional development, as well as its own paid summer internships. Furthermore, CalTeach is a great source of information about outside summer jobs and internships for prospective teachers and provides financial support. Small scholarships, made possible by the Edward and Miriam Landesman Fund for Future Math and Science Teachers, reimburse science education majors for required testing and other expenses specific to prospective and early career teachers. It's important for any student who may be interested in the science education major and/or a science teaching career to apply for a CalTeach internship as soon as possible. Keep in mind that students must apply and be accepted the quarter before an internship begins. First or second year students may participate as soon as 2 or 3 UCSC science courses have successfully been completed. Junior transfer students should apply to CalTeach in the fall of their first year, so they may participate in CAT 1 in winter quarter. CalTeach will help students who wish to gain experience in laboratory and/or field research to find an appropriate mentor. Science education majors will graduate with a unique coursework history that prepares them well for a credential program, as well as for teaching their future students. Credential programs are available all across the state and nation, including a Master's of Education with Teaching Credential combined program here at UCSC. Since 2007, CalTeach has been able to offer competitive scholarships to its graduates entering UCSC's Master's and Credential program. Through 2023, science education graduates may apply for a U.S. National Science Foundation NOIS Teacher Scholarship of $25,000 to attend UCSC's Master's and Credential program. California and the United States as a whole have a long-term shortage of science teachers, which makes job prospects for science teachers very strong. Through this major, students will begin networking in school districts even before finishing their bachelor's degree. So are you interested in the major? Come talk to us. Students who are interested in the science ed major should reach out to me, the CalTeach advisor, as well as the physics and science education major advisor, to discuss academic planning and the route toward teaching. If you're unsure about whether or not you want to declare this major, please do not hesitate to come talk to us. Happy orientation and welcome to UC Santa Cruz.